Hey, what's up everybody? Hope you're all doing well and a Merry Christmas. Welcome back to Bali Life with Richard and Karen. Today, what we're going to talk about is the International Driving Permit. Now, we got our International Driving Permit here in Queensland from the RACQ. We didn't have to make an appointment, we just turned up the office with the relevant documentation. So, you need two things. One is a current driver's license. Make sure it's not suspended or cancelled. Two is a current passport photo. What they do is they attach the photo inside this permit. Now, the information inside the permit is your date of birth, your license, and what classes of licenses that you have. Now, in my case, it's a heavy combination license and an R-class license. They'll do the same with your license as well. Now, the total cost was just under $45 each. It took about 10 minutes, so it was a nice and quick process. It was really easy. So, this permit you have in conjunction with your driver's license. So if you hire a vehicle and you ride a scooter, drive a car, make sure you carry the permit with you and your driver's license with you. I hope this information has been informative. During the weeks, what we'll be doing is adding more content in relation to our retirement in Sanua in Bali and what happens in the processes as we're traveling along our journeys. So if you're interested in watching that and seeing how we go and doing the silly things that we do, just subscribe, hit the like button, and just follow our channel. Hope you have a lovely day. Bye.